Trump, you met from out Chicago, Ray. He had a funky style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his armor came off, and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. Red would think you